Hello and welcome to another My Clever House video. Today I'm going to show you a LIFX alarm setup. And this video is only about how to set up the alarm. I actually do have a full setup video and review for LIFX bulbs, and you can just click the link that I'll leave in the description, or I'll link it here in the video if you need to see an entire LIFX bulb setup and review. What we're going to do is just set an alarm clock or schedule using our LIFX smart LED bulbs. You can see I have it connected to my phone here via Wi-Fi, and I have a schedule already set up. What I use it for is 8 a.m. My light comes on bright as the dickens and wakes me up first thing in the morning, and first thing in the morning to me is 8 a.m. So I'm going to teach you how to do this. You can use this to turn on your lights for pets. You can use it to turn on your lights while you're away at certain times of day, or turn them off if you're going to be gone. So you can set like just regular schedules for being away or home or whatever you need for your animals. So it's really easy. You just click this plus sign up here. Plus, connect light, new scene, new schedule. We're going to do a new schedule. We're going to name this Alarm 2. Okay, hit done. And right now it's currently enabled. And you can tell if it's enabled or not by a blue circle on the home screen. I'll show you that in a moment. For start time, we're going to start this at 2:51 p.m. for demonstration purposes. Now, when it comes to setting a.m. or p.m., you're going to use 1 through 12 for a.m. and then 13 through 24 for p.m. Actually, be 13 through 00 for p.m. We're going to set this for 2 p.m., which would be 14, as indicated by this. If you want to do a.m., you can just drag it out and then pull it to the number you want to use. Like I say, we're going to use 2 p.m. and then 51. All right, and then we're just going to hit OK. That's the time set. Repeat. If you're using this every single day, like for instance, for me, I use mine Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Hit OK there. It'll repeat during the weekdays. Down here, you can choose which light. You can choose your group, your room, or just your individual lamp. I'm going to choose the individual lamp here. The action will be to turn on, so we hit OK on that. Brightness, we're going to want that sucker really bright because we want it to wake us up. Color, I like to use a sort of blue glow in the morning because it's just unusual sort of and just kind of wakes you up very quickly. I use blue daylight. Hit OK. Alright, and that's all we really need to do for this. Oh, fade duration, that's important. I have it pop right on in 1 second so that it wakes me up right away. You can have a slow fade for up to 60 minutes, but for me, I want it to pop on, almost surprise me, and then I'll be up and ready to go. So, check everything, weekdays, bedroom lamp, turn on 100%, blue daylight, and in 1 second. It's set for 2:51. It's 2:51 now, so I'll just go ahead and reset this for 2:52, and we'll wait for the clock to catch up with us, and we'll hit OK. See that the 8 a.m. one's got a blue ring, this one's got a blue ring, they're both to turn on. Let me show you what it looks like if one's turned on and one's turned off. You'll see my 8 a.m. schedule is off, no ring around it. So I'm going to go ahead and turn the light off, so at 2:52 p.m. this light will turn on. Just like that. It's as simple as that, and you can do that to set it on, off, turn on entire rooms, your whole house, whatever you want to do, or wake you up first thing in the morning like I do. Thanks very much for watching. Let me know if you have any questions. This has been how to set up a LIFX alarm clock. If you'd like me to show you how to do anything else, just leave a comment. If you have any other product you'd like me to review or help you out with, just leave a comment on that too. Thanks very much for watching. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.